We're standing up for the future. Disenfranchised, dispossessed, marginalized black and brown youth that will be coming to this campus. If the 1968 student strikers didn't stand up for what was right then, we wouldn't be where we are right now. Absolutely no way that we can lose. Yeah.